I think I should be chosen over other realtors because of my drive. My wife gets on me a lot because I don't have a shut off hour. I really feel like if it's important enough, if you call me at 11, there's a reason why you're calling me at 11 and I need to answer. I push. And not only that, I'm a PSA. I'm a price and strategy advisor, and I'm a negotiation. I'm certified in negotiations, right? So these are two things that I learned after getting my my license, because I want to add more value, you know, for myself to my clients. In negotiations, my negotiation skills might be the difference in you getting an accepted offer on your first offer and not your 10th. Right, because I'm competitive. I'm naturally competitive. So when I go into a negotiation, I'm going to win. I'm not going to get second place. And I really feel like it's that drive and that competitive nature that kind of sets me out above other agents.